Really epic video.
Fuck me.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
My name's Dave.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
You are?
So I'm actually a rapper, and I'm shooting a music video where the concept of the video is how can I make the most epic rap video ever for no money, right? Like, what's a part of an epic rap video? Like, nice cars, nice houses. So we're going around hoping that someone would let us use their house for 15 minutes to film.
You are doing
a plastic cup?
It's possible.
Is it just you guys?
Yeah.
Oh.
15 minutes. You know. That's great.
Sorry to start with my first one for a day.
Type of motherfucker that'll check the check, do the math, I ain't never getting right. Cause while the reader's not drawing on my cars, I ain't about to spill a damn thing for convenience sake. I'm at the restaurant working there, waiting till like, you ain't heard a little day. Your elder Jew, his major, fuck you know about the one he raised him. I've been saving money since the motherfucker 13. I wear the same pair of jeans every day. These sandwiches hungry, 2 steps away. Book like December, but I leave in May. Drugs are generic, but still work the same. I get noggins for never.
I'm a rapper. I'm shooting a music video where the premise is how can I make the most epic rap video ever without spending any money?
Sounds called save that money, and it's all about saving money as opposed to spending it. It'd be like if I could grab one of these McLarens for like 15 minutes.
You can't,
you
know what, a full verse would have been too expensive anyways.
I ain't talking at a less than me to play, homie. Hair pressed, never months in between, homie.